right behind you.
Oh, under attack where, sir?
Someone has just shot up at the tower, and we have been fired upon while I was on the wall while Lady Crystal was outside.
Alright. Aerial view coming up!
Yes, please.
I see you over there.
I don't want him to attack him.
I think it was the wolf.
I think he was shooting explosive arrows even in my room when I was still up there.
I just saw something shift and run, so...
Coward.
Better get back and let him know.
Yes, so let's go back. That's how the surgeries hurt.
I told him I was going for an aerial view.
Yes, Lady Odalina.
Thank you.
We've come under attack.
I believe it was a shifter. I saw something change and run.
Giles, I was in my bedroom in the tower and someone was shooting explosive arrows. So I came down and I tried to follow him.
I was here, my lady. I did hear you. I was on the wall.
Oh, of course. It's not good.
Where's Master Egan?
He was on his way back. We just took a fly around, but it seems quiet now. Oh, he's seen something. Did you see something?
I thought I'd seen something up the top, but it was a bush.
Okay, alright, head back in. All clear.
Sure.
For now. Wait!
No!
Where did that come from?
No. Someone's here.
Where? Which direction?
Up, top.
Yeah, from there. Up there.
Way.
I see him running. Follow me.
Can we get rid of him?
Yeah, he ran towards Medina. No, towards that.
Okay.
Curse you!
He's gone.
Let's head back. He's ran off towards Middenhof, apparently.
Oh.
Ouch.
Yeah, I chased him all the way through to Middenhof.
So, is he attacking Middenhof?
We don't know. We should go and check, though.
I don't know. Yeah,
yeah, you should definitely check.
Yeah, and then he just disappeared.
It's just one, right?
Just one,
he went
yes.
To the carriage, did.
Right, so let's go. Where do we go from here? I can't. I'm lost. This way. Water. Ahead for the water. We'll find it.
Yep.
Nope. Over this way. Ah, I see the ship. We're okay.
Anybody has seen Sir Giles? This is not good.
Oh dear.
Madam.
Yes.
Have you seen him inside of here today?
I have not. I was about to head over in a few moments.
We need to go find out about this Craxis.
Yes, we do. I have clothes for her too, so.
Okay.
I'll have to think about food in a little while, and then maybe after I've thought about food we can go.
Okay, you do that. I'll be here.
I'll be here for another half hour or so. I just don't want to head on over there and just abandon her the second we get there, you know?
Understood. We can wait.
Yeah, he's behind us.
You
okay.
Are done. There he
goes. Alright. He ran off towards Middenhof.
Well, maybe the Empire guards will catch him as he runs by.
Well, I was thinking of going checking that they were okay first.
We'll soon know about it.
Right.
This is very disturbing indeed. Has anyone checked on the Lady Wizard in the chapel?
I no. Checked on her before we ran out. She's quite nervous.
I know she went for a bath earlier.
She was very scared.
Where is Egan? Nope, here he comes.
He flew off as I came in. I will stand guard and watch the gate for a while.
All right.
Okay.
A few things to put away anyway.
Are you in here?
I think she is. I don't know.
She was here last time I checked.
I don't know. Yes. No idea. Hopefully she will come out when she's calmed down a little.
Clara.
Just has a habit of blending into things. Let us close the door, make sure she feels safe.
I see her, she's here.
Ah, excellent. Oh,
he's gone for now.
That's good. I will keep it. The castle's still together. There's a lot of explosions.
Yes, I understand.
We'll keep you safe.
Thank you.
Person is becoming a very big problem. We need to get more information, as much as we can, on him. Then let's take care of it, shall we?
Yes, we do. And find that necklace.
Yes.
Zedeka can fill us in on where it's located.
Indeed.
Necklace?
Yes, apparently there's a necklace that once it's worn, stops this beast becoming feral. It's been taken from him, so he's reverted back to his feral form, but when he's wearing it, you can have an intelligent conversation with him, even in wolf form. So, he told me about it himself. In passing, just brief mentions. I don't know what it looks like, other than it had a crescent on it.
What is it?
An amulet, I'm told. An amulet that's got a moon on it. And it stops him becoming feral. It allows him to retain his human intelligence even in wolf form. That's all I know.
I don't know. That sounds like something the dark gods would make the toy people with.
I don't know. Apparently it was given to him by a witch.
Oh, that's bad.
Is it? Why?
Most people that aren't under the college that aren't elves are usually pretty bad.
Stops him attacking people. This is not something worth pursuing, though.
Oh, I don't know. Oh.
Oh no! All right, wait here. Somebody stay with her, please. There's somebody shooting, I just can't see where from.
Okay, thank you, Lady Odalina.
Alright! Don't blow everything up again! Where is this creature?
Oh, it's a bed door up here.
I saw it. Where's this creature gone now? I just heard something. Egan, don't go too far ahead. We need to stick together now.
Yeah, he keeps running.
What direction is he running in? I just heard an arrow.
Oh, I just seen that arrow come from
this way. Where are you, you coward? You all right, Lady Crystal?
Yes, I'm here.
Thinks he's a wolf. He's more like a puppy if he won't come out and play.
I can't see anything.
Me either. I think he'd left in the carriage again. Well, I'm going to sit guard at the carriage if he's using them. He can you see behind me? Okay. Just need somebody to make sure nobody sneaks up from the flank, that's all. Perfect, thank you. Which direction did that come from?
That was back at the dial. Not normal.
Instead of shooting arrow. Ow, it just got me.
Did you see anything?
No, but the arrows are coming from behind me. The last ones, so...
Alright, give me a second. Where am I being shot from? Lady Crystal, where?
I don't know, but he just got me 2 times.
Anything like the claw? Can he expose us, but I can't see where it's coming from?
I can't see either.
Yeah, I'm only here. That's not awkward from behind. Somewhere from.
This way. Is The arrow came from this direction.
Do you think it's over on the shorelines to the north? And to the
I don't think
west?
He could shoot that far. Maybe he's using our structure here to hide. What do you think? Check inside everything, please. Check inside all the structures. Cliff, okay.
Big cliff, yeah, at top. He's on top, yeah, he was. And he just see his van tie down again.
You can!
It was up on those hills.
Yes, he ran through the necropolis.
Yeah, it's Lady Odelina back there. I found her up on those hills as well.
Oh no. Okay,
she was with me, but she disappeared.
Lady Odelina! Lady Odelina! I don't see her. You can go and check if she's back. Any sign of her?
Yeah, she's back at the keep now.
Oh, jeez.
The girl says, let's get back and stop chasing it.
Who's he giving orders to?
Well, just that, like, not to waste time and let it come to us, basically.
Well, we had it, so we were pursuing it.
No, Lady Maroon.
We had it. We chased it through the necropolis, but it disappeared again.
Well, I'm not going to keep going out every time it starts shooting at my walls anymore. If he wants to get us, he's going to have to come here and get us.
What if it blows a hole in the wall?
And we just have to return fire.
Ugh, give up.
Where's Master Egan? I wish to raise the drawbridge and head to visit Lady Zedekiah.